Ranos here, and welcome to Colony Survival, a place where you get to build your own colony. It's a very Minecraft-like in style, but graphics greatly improved, the character models are different, and different mechanics. So let's hop right into it. New world! Spawn monsters. Monsters during daytime? Oh hell no. Double monster amount? No. Should I turn off monsters? Nah. Won't be as fun. So, village of Kumatera! Let's be built. And another game. Oh, hello. Basics, place banner, center of the colony, press 2 to plant it, right click on the banner to recruit colonists. Because, yeah, get colonists to do all the work for you. Need food and beds to recruit colonists. Colonists need to eat to survive. Yeah, because they'll use up food per day, as you see up in the top right corner. And underneath that is arrows, so you know which arrows your archers will have. And your amount of food you got is at the top. Press I to craft a bed. Monsters will attack your colony at night. Use quivers to place archers. Press R to rotate them. Press G to activate a lamp. Ooh, a lamp. Oh my. I don't know, what was this? Press 1. Don't show this again, please. Press F1 to close. Yeah, I can press that again if I press F1. So press no tool to load. Oh god, the sensitivity is quite high. I don't know. Okay, we're back. And we're on top of a tree. And yeah, I can take damage and die. So, let's get myself some wood. Oh. Let's go for an empty one. Ooh, bushes. Oh, that's part of another tree. And let's get these. There we go. And that's what happens. The leaves just vanish. Which is quite helpful. Oh, sapling. Awesome, I can plant new trees. Let's head all the way down here, because I saw a really good place over there. And again, I guess I could just, you know, build on the mountain. It's not going to be very good for laying things out, because you actually lay out farms as well. First thing I need to do is get out of this damn forest. Me. Damn, I started on a damn mountain. Okay. I got 0 beds, 0 colonists, 0 unemployed, and whoa, nice! This place is perfect! What's that tiny thing over there? Boingy boingy boing, is that just a tiny tree? It looks like it's just a tiny tree. Yeah. Oh, it's a 2-block wide tree. Well, that's really interesting. Anyway, now that we're here, how about you put down some planks in order to make a floor? Just need to make a main building to start with. Let's make it a 5x5. And... place? Oh, there we go. Oh my. These graphics actually pop out a little more. And almost there. That's the thing. Zombies will try to kill me too. Oh, that's not good. Two, can I put in the middle? Where's the middle? There we go. Yay, my banner's ready. One more of this stuff though. Oh, wheat seeds. That's good. Make this bigger. I need to build walls and stuff to protect my people. There we go. Do that. Then make this into a building, which will have a bed. Two beds. One is an archer, one is a farmer. You know, so I have some protection to start with. Oh, I'm all out. Okay, inventory. Hey, did I pick up some logs? Oh, got plenty more planks. 150 more. Yay. Oh, yeah. In order to... Well, in order to craft in this game, you need everything down here. Other than that, you technically have a lot of resources. Ooh, berries. Cool. 400 seeds. Nice. 100 bread. Value of 3. That's good. So... Wait. Oh, I don't have enough wheat for any more. That sucks. Oh, I got stone bricks. I can use those for the walls. So... No. Place these down. Make a single entrance on either side. Because once your colonists collect things, they'll bring it back here, unless you have a chest. Then they'll take it to where the chest is. As far as I know, they don't even have doors in this game yet. Eh. They do need 2-block-high places for doors. I'm going to make it like this. I'm not going to put a roof on it yet. Wait until I get some more resources. As you see, I'm actually running out. But I can go down into the mines. Well, I can make a mine. In order to... You know. Stuff. I got one left. Can I make another bed? I can make a bow. I'll put this down here from the grass. Bed. I need straw. Oh, got plenty of straw. Logs. You know what? I put logs in place of planks. Make more. Yay. And another bed. Yeah. Yeah, I've got picked this up so I could Oh, wait. The number of zombies depend on the number of colonists. With the number of colonists at 0, there should be 0 hostiles. So I believe it's like 1-for-1. Yeah, it seems like it. So... Mantle. Well, I don't want everything being too close to the main structure. But I do need to make sure all my farms stay in one place. Okay. Flax. Place on grass or dirt. Needs flax seeds. Don't have any of those. Place on bottom layer of the world. Yeah, because that's where all the ore is. And unlike Minecraft, where you can only get one piece of ore from each block, your miners can get unlimited amounts of resources from a single one, but their speed depends entirely upon... Well, the speed you get them depends entirely on how many colonies you have mining. You need saplings and an axe. You need a pickaxe for that one. Quick and easy food. Start with this. I'm going to start with wheat farm. But I'm not going to ignore the... berries. Okay, let's have that. Wheat farm. Too small. How big can I have this thing? Oh, too big. There we go. Well, I think I might have to right click again. Still don't know the controls all too well. Anyway, with it at a... No, that's not the right one. No unemployed colonists, that's fine. Berry farmer. Too small. Now what's too big? That's too large. I should have been like that. I got noisy doggies again. I got -2 on unemployed. Okay. How about I first... Get another bed, so I can have 3 of them. One as an archer. But then again, how do you put down a quiver? Needs iron. So I need a miner first. Oh, that's the thing. I should make myself a pit. You know, to go down to get the mine, other stuff. I don't really want to place anyone down yet. First things first, though, I'm going to build a wall for safety. Let's see. Oh, there we go. How many blocks is that out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we'll start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So here. Now this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I hope I'm counting that right. I can barely see the differences. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I can see the bloody difference. It's annoying. Okay. I don't need to worry about my colonists anymore. Rotate. Put that one there. That one there. That one there. And now? What do I do on you? 2? No, I don't want to remove you. Recruit colonists. And there we go. There's 3 of them. They're going to do those jobs. And I still need to get a place for archers. Just need to extend these until they all reach one another. That's the thing. I should put these back into the inventory. And saplings, because I don't need them. Okay, that's part of the wall. You're going to be an archer as soon as I figure out how to put down a quiver. Okay. In fact, figuring that out might be a very good choice at the beginning. But I need to make a small archer's platform. Here we go. Whee! Might put one there and then one there. First of all, quiver, quiver, quiver. There we go. Oh, 2. Wait a minute. It didn't just make me craft 2, did it? Ah, need a bow. There we go. Now he's grabbed it. Now let's get another bed. And let's place this one down. Oopsie, wrong button. And get another colonist. Now you should become an archer. Yay, 2 archers. Now the main problem I've got here is building this wall before it becomes night again. And that shouldn't be too difficult. Just go along here like that. And this one along, then go all the way around. But you can have all sorts of different jobs, like bakers and stuff, and blacksmiths. And I plan to build like a small building for them and have the beds for each person inside. Oh, I need to build a chest. Forgot about that. Otherwise, it's going to take them longer to get to deliver off what they pick up. Okay. Well, I've only got... Oh, God. I've only got 90 odd left? Because why not 300? I'm on 20 a day. I don't know what my income per day is, though. I need to get a baker. I want a separate building for that. Okay. And for these walls, I plan on dismantling them. Apart from the one the archers are on, that'll be the main entrance. Out of wood, aren't I? Back at me. Means I won't even have enough for the chest I need to get out there. There we go. Now, the logs. Put my other logs down here. Put those there. Put these here. I already had a bunch over here. Back at me. Workbench. Recruit an artisan. We'll do the crafting for you. Okay, that's good. But I don't know if they'll need a crate. Now, I'll slap that crate right there, which means he, once he's done, will go and deliver the berries. And you, once you're done, which unfortunately takes 3 in-game days, will be able to deliver all those to that. Okay, now, in order to get stone, I need a mine. Which I'm going to start off in this little corner over here. That's the right one. And I'm going to make it a simple, small one. Yeah, because it doesn't need to be all that fancy yet. Because I need to get the iron. I think I need to smelt it or something. And I don't even know how low I need to go. Yeah, I'm going to make this wider as time goes by. You know, as I expand outwards. And another layer. Okay, should almost be there. Should be, anyway. Come on. I don't know what's going on with my people up there. Except they're not dying. Still don't have all that much in food. Oh, I can't break that. Okay. Wheat seeds, go back in there. Dirt. Go back in there. I'm actually quite glad that I don't really need to be near a chest or anything. I just stick everything straight into supplies anyway. So it appears I'm at the bottom. I'm calling in bricks. Ooh, what are you? I guess I should have a pickaxe for this. Gold. Oh, I found gold already. Let's... what the... Okay, then. Don't know how I managed that. Whatever. I want to make this one higher, but that's a step, so I can't do it there. You know, so the mines aren't really too low and they get a bit annoying. Okay, let's go all the way around. Okay, almost done. Go this way. And one last wall and we've got a starting point. And I guess I'll make this place bigger as the more people I get to work down here. And that's all the way around.